from WROC. This is News 8 at 6.
And good evening. I'm Mark Gruba in for Tina tonight. iPhone tracking's been a hot topic this week. A report surfaced about the discovery of a hidden technology that can track your phone's every move. The researchers in that report claim it puts users at risk. Now one RIT student is speaking out in defense of Apple. News 8's Alex Hinckley joins us from the newsroom with more. Alex?
Mark, I spoke with an information security student at RIT who's been researching this iPhone tracking for a while now. He works professionally and says the reports out this week just aren't true. Now he wants to set the record straight. This is a story you'll only see on Channel 8. Alex Levinson goes to RIT and works for a forensic company. He researches the technology in iPhones that's under fire.
People are saying, well, it's, you know, Apple is tracking me and stuff like that, and that's really not the case. Apple's providing a location service for your phone to be able to essentially identify where it's at given times.
It's the same technology that lets you use GPS on your phone, and it's caused an uproar in the tech world.
Some researchers came out a few days ago and claimed discovery of some hidden tracking system that was embedded within the iPhone.
Alex wrote a blog criticizing those researchers. He knows they didn't discover the technology because he's been researching it for almost a year. He even helped write a book about it. And despite a frenzy of national reports, Alex claims this technology is safe.
I don't think there's much to worry about. I think people should be aware that there is data on your phone that could tie you to locations, and as long as you're taking measures to protect the data on your phone, you really should be in the clear.
His blog's now a hot topic around the world. Alex has given dozens of interviews. He was on Rush Limbaugh and NPR.
That's the thing that most upsets me.
His blog even prompted the researchers to apologize publicly on their website.
We obviously didn't communicate that well, which is completely our fault.
Alex says he has no hard feelings about the confusion, and he's just glad he helped set the record straight. And says if you're still worried about your phone tracking, there are some easy ways to protect yourself. I put those tips on the front page of our website at rochesterhomepage.net. Live in the newsroom tonight, Alex Hinckley, News 8.
All right, Alex, thank you very much.